Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Excessive Gaming Channel and Farming Simulator 2017. This is our Let's Play series on Westbridge Hills, and today we are up to episode number 9. So if you could quickly drop us a like, it'd be much appreciated. And of course, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So today, episode number 9, what are we up to? Well, today's plan is to make a start on planting this field. Hopefully we are going to get it finished. Just heading over to the tractor store to get everything set up for the day. Shut that off there, and there we go. We should be able to use the case 1455 XL for this one. I believe it's got enough power for the Verdistad. So get that all attached up. Just going to back up to this seed, etc., and make sure that we've got enough in. Okay, so that's that full right up now. We need to quickly decide what we're actually planting, which I think I believe I said soybeans, as it's the most profitable crop and the most popular in America compared to other countries. I'm sure I'll get some negative comments on that. Going to do is start the further side. We're going to get everything started, and then we are going to time lapse the entire field, I think. We come to the end, we unfold the Verdistad. Lower it down, we can get it turned on. Because this cultivates at the same time, get up onto the worker. It's going to run a bit slowly looking at that. The tractor might be a little bit underpowered. Indeed it is. So we're going to have to stop there with that. Drop that there. Quickly run the tractor back. Obviously can't cope with the weight and pulling on the hills. So we'll swap it for the T8. Issues with pulling that uphill. We'll shut that off there. Jump into the New Holland T8 435. Got the weight on the front as well, so it shouldn't have any issues at all pulling this. And so what we'll do is, once we're underway, we'll get this onto a time lapse. I believe this will be your last opportunity to vote on which animals you'd like us to do. That's on episode number 5, so quickly head on over and get that done, as we'll be making a decision. Soon. There we go, that's got much better pulling power. So, we've put a worker on. What we're going to do, like I say, is put this onto a time-lapse video today. We're going to try and do this super, super quick. Obviously, it's going to take us a lot longer to record. But for you, it will be a super, super quick time lapse. Hopefully, you enjoy. If you do, please hit that like button. It will be much appreciated. Don't forget to share with family and friends. And if you haven't already done so, head on over and like our Facebook page. And then you can share that around on your social medias. So yeah, we shall, like I say, get this put onto a time lapse now, and we will be back in just a tick for you guys. typical mistake. Anyway, we shall continue with this time lapse. Hopefully you're enjoying. Please hit that like button if you are. We will come back very, very soon. See you in a tick. We'll be right back. Okay, welcome back. Hopefully you have enjoyed that time-lapse video there. We are of course coming to the end of this field and at the end of the day. It is 20 to 8 in the evening. The worker is working away well. It took us best part of an hour to record this episode. Plenty of footage, and it should hopefully only be a reasonably short episode for you guys. Not short, but shorter than what we've done it in. If you could quickly drop us a like on this video, it would be much appreciated for our efforts. If of course you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Remember to cast your vote on episode number 5 of what animals you think we should do. Drop any comments as well. Two more rows, one, it's going to be one row up and then tiny scratch coming back down, I should think. Let's have a look, see if he can do it. No, yeah, it's going to be a tiny little sliver of field all the way back down. In fact, I think we will leave it because it's not worth running him back down. around that little edge at the end. So that's pretty much the field finish then. So 20 past 8 in the evening, we can then get packed away and call it an end to the episode. You can see field 16 just through the trees there is all grown and ready as well. That's all grass. And there we go. So we stop the worker, we can fold that up. Like I said, it's not worth running back down the little sliver of field. But yeah, we'll get the tractor put away now. New Holland T8. Used just under 2/3 of a tank of seed. But there we go. So we will back this in, put it up next to the Agriliner trailer. So hopefully you have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please hit that like button. Remember to subscribe if you are new. And there we go. So thank you very much for watching. We're going to head off home. And we shall see you in the next episode. And bye for now.